Tis the last rose of summer that is blooming.